Welcome to the show. I'm Michael Cassidy. This is Joey Fry. Together we're known as Average Soul. We spent our first Monday night with you this past New Year's Eve, making this our 12th show. We got a lot of comments and compliments, and we appreciate that. We're going to be changing to a three-song format each week to give us more time to work on finishing our new CD. We're hoping to get it done by August, so wish us good luck with that. If you were ever slow to recognize or appreciate the love someone had for you, you're going to understand this song. This is called Not Now or Ever. Hope you like it.
Said that I don't need to have your love. Was I mad or was I drunk? I don't believe I'll find someone like you again. I can't afford to give you up. Not now. Not now or ever. Not now or ever. That I'm too cool to be upset and just let you walk away. But that could mean that I might lose your love for good, a price I can't afford to pay. Not now. Not now or ever. Not now or ever. Spend most of my life half asleep, letting chances pass me by. But I will not let that happen now. I know how you love me. Oh, you love me. Beyond this mortal frame, please have the heart to forgive. If it comes down that you won't give your love to me, I just may not want to live. Not now. Not now or ever. Not now or ever.
Much. Hope you enjoyed that. This next song is called True Love's Reflection. It's from our album, True Love's Reflection, title song. We came out in, when did that come out? 2010. Okay. It's about eternal, pure, spiritual love. We think you're going to like it. Goes like this.
A
loss and gain, pleasure and pain, heaven and hell, it's all the same. None of it's worth my time when true love's on the line. I pick a true love every time. True love. I see frustration, and then renunciation. I see the whole world working, working, working on some kind of liberation. None of it's worth my time when true love's on the line. I pick a true love every time. True love. The deepest vibration of my soul. Your original intention. The pure expression makes me whole. True love's reflection. It's a transcendental. Doesn't feed on dogma or some sentimental. Gotta leave that stuff behind when true love's on the line. I pick a true love every time. True love, the deepest vibration of my soul. Your original intention, the pure expression makes me whole. True love's reflection.
This next song was the second devotional song I ever wrote. The first one was Lord Chaitanya's Moon is Rising, and then visiting an ashram in Detroit, I wrote this one in the furnace room in the basement. It goes like this. It's called Embodiment of Bliss.
Krishna, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, the source of all that be, the embodiment of bliss, destination of the pure devotee. He's the all-pervading truth, the eternally existing youth, and he comes to take you home, and he comes to take you home. of the splendid. He is splendor. He is victory and adventure. He's a good quality in all righteous men. Of creation, he's beginning, middle, and end. Krishna, the supreme personality of Godhead. Of the senses, he's the mind. Among men, he is the monarch. Of subduers, he is time. Of secrets, he is silence. And he comes to end the violence that terrifies the earth. And he's come and taken birth. In the sound of his holy name, the Lord and his name are the same. That's the nature of the absolute. And he comes to give his truth as he plays upon his flute. Of the splendid, he is splendor. He is victory and adventure. He's a good quality in all righteous men. And his love will never end. And his love will never end. Krishna, the supreme personality of Godhead.
All right. We send that one out to Ms. Deera from Alachua, Florida. If you have any requests, please let us know. You can let us know by communicating with us on our website. We have an email there, and it's listed right here on the screen. Also, you can shoot us a song title on Facebook, and we'll be happy to play it for you. Thank you so much for joining us, and we'll see you next week. Hare Krishna.
Bye.